if you've been monitoring Facebook, I saw there's been a lot of activity about the putter wheel. You see this out there? So it looks like they took a ball and just kind of cut the sides off, so it's just the center part of the ball for putting. Pretty good device. It's called, you can go to putterwheel.com. Real low cost, kind of something fun to play with. And you know, if you miss hit it, it obviously doesn't roll properly, so it's great for center contact. Another good thing.
Is it